Lives on from the chimney wall now of the BYU-Idaho.